Short and sweet video introductions from me today, taking a look at the new Battle Royale MRAP mode. The name of the game is to drop in with four players and defend your MRAP. You can spend money to upgrade it, and as long as it is alive and it hasn't been destroyed, you can respawn. If it gets destroyed, you can spend more money to rebuild it and continue to respawn. But once it gets destroyed and you're dead, it's game over. So it is possible to win, actually, if your MRAP is destroyed. You just have basically one single life left. I'm gonna let this one speak for itself. It was a pretty wild game. Thank you guys so much for watching. Enjoy the video.
Enemy soldier incoming. Preparation is done. Now you deploy to the war zone. Albert Royale. Destroy enemy vehicles and defend your own.
Climber.
My station marked. Requesting recon flyover.
UAV is exiting the AO.
Requesting fire mission. Target mark.
Copy that. Mortars are fast. It's moving.
Fifty still remain.
Send your back. ATV.
No hit. Shots.
UAV is bingo fuel. RTB at this time.
Advise you move to the safe zone now.
Drone. Moving here. Find medical. Assessing Claymore.
Secure a vehicle from a buy station for redeployment. Your vehicle is taking contact. Keep it secure.
Got some cash here.
Ammo depot here.
Moving here.
Moving here.
Moving.
Permissions revoked. You're down to your last life.
Cheers, mate.
Location. Advise you get moving. Shoulders. Finish the mission. Purchase a vehicle to secure redeployment. We got gas moving in. Five remain. Stay sharp. Primary objective complete. Good work out there.